This is a story about people who like to waste time. Waste my time, waste your time, waste their time. I'm done with drinking, promise in the morning light. Your night will find us drunk again. My eyes are not that bright, and my skin is pale. My hair is sick, I will think again about the shit I could have been. Stuff that is not really there. I'm bitching about everything and hate all of my friends. I would change your ride. This is just a bad joke, so blame my cigarettes and go. Again, I've fallen into K-hole. The music's blasting, I couldn't say no. It's okay, we're living in this weird space. And the people we know, they're just all over this place. You're mad, you're sad, let me ask it. Summer, now we're driving in your car. In the middle of nowhere, the music's so loud. I can hear my own thoughts, the wood is darker than you think. It's so easy to get lost. Drinking, promise in the morning light. The night will find us drunk again. My eyes are not that bright, and my skin is pale. My hair is sick, I will think again about the shit I could have been. I'm seeing stuff that is not really there. I'm bitching about everything and hate all of my friends. I would change your life. This is just a bad joke.
You are now officially a Fancyler, and it is my sincere hope that you will bring dignity and humility to that high honor.
For me, the beast doesn't include selling out.
Once you've truly looked into the abyss, you get a fit of the giggles.
Hey, let's laugh some more.
Oh, side streamer, huh?
Okay, let's laugh again.
You and I must make a pact. We must bring Steve Olsen back.
Steve Olsen. We ask God for the most hazardous and dangerous adventure of which man has ever
encountered. Olsen!
Steve Olsen.
The food train!
Oh, wait, you went the wrong way. Dude, the set's over there, bro.
What's up?
Dude, the set was over there. Dude, you want...
Where?
I think there's like a 9 somewhere this way. You want to just hit, try to find it? Yeah, you want to just find it?
All right, let's try to find it.
All right,
yeah.
Oh!
Or we're each of us having a dream, and everyone else is part of the other person's dream. You call it.
Closing yourself and then I'll see.
Look at our young faces. They're growing older with each moment. Harder and less beautiful with every word we say. Stumbling over bridges and through the back streets. Waiting for something, but we don't know what. It could be a promise. It could be passion. Eternal life.
Boston.
And my fake coffee.
We all did this time.
Mm-hmm. Is that enough? Stop! No!
Okay. That was fucking crazy monk style, bro.
There's always time for one last kiss.
And it's a different story.
You could mix a fucking making out photo with that.
See those dots on the lens there, buddy? That means it's fucking scratch.
It's like people only do things because they get paid. And that's just really sad.
Infiltrate the underground.
Convert him, Doctor? How? They're all pathetic social misfits, unstable. Unreliable?
That is because their unique gifts are not understood, Mr. Keller.
Make the peril
perilous descent into the unknown. Danger. An adventure on an epic scale.
Skid marks out here. They go at a direct right angle to the direction of travel.
Is a warning.
What kind of a nightmare world is this?
The world of the past. 100,000 years past.
You said all I had to do was ask for them.
For him not to have a contract is a travesty.
Has five diseases.
I can't do it right now. I can't do it. Hey, what's up? How you doing?
Oh.
suggest something else. I don't like that trick for me.
Pineapple.
So we need some fruit for non-labors.
Clergyman on the team. Not good enough.
You won't mention my name on the TV.
There you go with that negative thinking again.
Just keep trying this, like, wanting Mike V to like it.
Yeah.
So much. I just want him to like me.
Not really my cup of meat.
He suddenly has style.
Yeah.
So close.
Hey, thanks for watching. Watching. Watch. How's it sound now?
Nike.
Yeah. The swish.
How ill is that dude?
He's awesome.
Fucking Latina.
Fucking Chris Latina.
They already know.
I know, man. There's no more explaining. They're going to see the video. They're going to be sad. I wish that we could have got down with them. I damn you damn right you wish you could have got down with us. But it didn't happen. So don't be mad at me. Be mad at the nigga negotiating your deal. Well off, G.
And we take it off.
Once again, it's TK, time to stay. Whole fine shit for you niggas that ain't knowing. Well off, G's. About to bang you over the head like. Yeah.
Nigga, you know the fucking game. Well off, nigga, I spun the chain. I'ma go get cocking, ain't. Don't fight niggas about that brain. I play gang, say my name.
That's when you fuck for Bakers, that's what you get.
Nigga, I know you see my
sexy ass nigga, right? Oh, that's me, my man.
Me, bring all that ass to me. Because I run the block and y'all know I run through your spot. I tear it down and terrorize it, no way I can stop. Nigga, I know you see my chain. Nigga, I know you know my game.
This shit real out here, shit ain't no game no more. Cause then you get shot, it ain't no game no more. You just gotta take it like serious, man.
Who says a man can't please a man?
As you've probably already gathered, this is not just a movie about rap music. It's about much, much more. It's about this great nation of ours and how it gives everybody a chance to make it.
You're a fancy lad, and you ought to be proud of it.
Hell yeah, illusion!
There's no swearing in the skate park.
We gotta knock those motherfuckers in control of this thing right on their ass.
I've got a report to El Toro.
The myth of the artistic genius.
He never had a good body. He never was a great athlete. But he had his gift was his brain.
Set the board down as it comes around and compensate for any under rotation with a slight kick turn, just like me.
Me?
Yes.
No, not me.
Here, take two of these.
Okay, bells are good.
Let's all take a listen. Tony's fucking firing off hammers like a piston. Yo, that was pretty good, son. Maybe you can get one more. Done. Money, money, money.
What are we talking about? Money.
Grab onto the notch. Step on his back. Step on his back. Just step on his back. Just with that foot, step on his back. Put your foot in his hands. Shit, yeah, you did. Oh, shit, yeah, you did.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Oh, my God. My house.
Je sens mon cœur si lourd, j'ai envie de pleurer. Et je ne peux pas croire que maintenant je dois m'en aller. M'en aller de ce pays, retrouver mon ancienne vie. Quelques souvenirs de plus, et le nom de quelques rues. Les derniers.
First try. And this time, this is the first time I've ever said that and actually meant it.
Tu m'appelles pour me dire que tu aimerais bien pouvoir tout laisser partir. Goodbye, my love, goodbye. Je ne t'oublierai pas. Et quand je reviendrai à Londres, ce sera surtout pour toi. Dans ton pays merveilleux, nous avons été heureux. Je t'écrirai des démarches. L'Angleterre, c'est pas bien loin. Je t'assure, je
real cops?
Goodbye, my love, goodbye. Come to be a cop. Goodbye, my love, goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Why do you roll your ankle all the time?
Oh, my feet are too big for my body.
God damn it.
midget lesbian boy, but he stood 10 foot tall with a knife.
Money.
One of the movements of music.
What do you think this is all about? You think this is a fucking costume? This is a way of life.
Punk.
During our rock and roll skateboard extravaganza.
No!
Nirvana.
No way!
Wait. Take mine.
Cowabunga, dude! Are you sure?
Make the tricks. Be the board.
We mustn't compare ourselves to regular people. We're artists.
More failure than anything, but
He had felt his life was such a failure as an artist, as a person.
You're not even Orange Man. You wish you were labeled Orange Man.
And I'll never be satisfied.
I used to have that same pattern as a bedspread for my boys.
Oh, Amy, how I would love for you to slide down this railing, right?
Got it.
Yeah.
When we were kids, we used to skate things like this all the time.
If it confuses you, then you're normal.
Oh, come on! You don't show Pee Wee Herman dusting the talking chair, do you?
If you want to come back to try it again, we can come back later and try it again.
I want to come back!
I have to wake up. Let's go skate, man.
Oh!
shit. Yo, shit, shit. Yo, dude. Put that down. Put that.
Did you not hear me when I said it the first time?
What are you doing? Just skating. Oh, yeah, a little skateboarding. Filming on this property is illegal. So you either hand the tape over to me.
Yeah, me. Yeah, me. Officer Dubin. Or you can eat the tape.
I can't do that, sir.
You got 30 fucking seconds to get it out of that tape now.
Okay. Big, pop the tape.
That's the one. It's the only tape we have. Yeah, eat the tape.
It's really hard.
You fucking eat the tape, yeah. Oh, yeah, you like that. Oh, you like the taste. No, you eat those tricks. Oh, you eat them. You eat it. You fucking eat it.
Losing his mind. And I'm reaping all the benefits.
When you kickflipped through not one but two shoes.
Look at this guy, he's got the face of last year's rhubarb going there, don't he?
Is about John W. Smoke Jr. It's about being in love and loving love. It's hating love and love and love and the hate. This love that revolves around the loveless hate. It's a hateless love and the love that's loving the love and the hate that's hating love. It's loving the hate.
You don't get it. You don't get it.
He's out of his gourd.
Shout out to Nick Murray. How dare you, illusion hippie jump.
I need variety. Variety.
Oh! Damn.
I have a phone call.
Yeah, Dave. We're at the spot at Northeast. Bro! What? Dave.
Did you hear Jen Musk on 411? Yeah. Yeah, that was me. That was me. Here we go.
Let me see
here
it.
Here we go. Let me do it. All right. Hold on.
You got it.
Hold on.
Are you sure?
You got an old school shape, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, this thing's from like the fucking 80s, buddy.
Yeah,
buddy.
Hey,
here we go. Oh, buddy, that was a close one.
I'm not stopping filming. This is my job.
Oh, I thought you said.
Got to meet those.
I'm not just talking about one person, I'm talking about everybody. I'm talking about form, I'm talking about content, I'm talking about interrelationships, I'm talking about God, the devil, hell, heaven. Do you understand? Finally!
Oh, my God.
felt three, you know it's about to bang all over here, nigga.
Has ever been filmed, POV Skate Tricks Volume 2.
I think the kids are really deterring from my idea.
Why?
You know, we pride ourselves in showing you from time to time the more outrageous people of our society. Those who are either wildly eccentric or in their political and social being simply defiant of convention. And perhaps none are more eccentric or defiant than the ones we've just shown you. Now, while none of these lifestyles or manners are particularly ones we would necessarily choose for ourselves, how boring life would be if there was no outrageousness. That is to say, none among us who would push the edges of the envelope.
Am I gonna be in the next Fancy Live video?
You're getting there.
Fuck yeah, what do I have to do to be there?
There's a light at the end of the tunnel! A light at the end of the tunnel! There will be a Fantasyland 4!
You think losing is funny?
Well, not at first, but once you get the hang of it. It's all over.
Lot of color. Before we go, and then we get... I need to look up, like... God, Dave. Close. Fuck.
That is the biggest, stupidest, dumbest, most excremental waste of human talent I have ever witnessed. Why don't you do something useful, like pull espressos for those really cool gay dudes at Ula?